got the purse I'm owed. Huh? Who the fuck are you?
I'm a friend, Doya. Your money's with your lad.
What have you to do with him?
I'm keeping him safe. Had a fear he was being followed.
Tch, I knew he was soft. Not like my other girl. She was hard as hog's breath, that one.
What happened to her?
Fell ill a few days back. So I sent her to good Sister Friedeswith. Healer in town.
Sister Friedeswith?
Got broken bones? A boil on your bum? Or too much birth blood? She'll mend you quick.
She would need a broad set of tools for such work.
She would, and she has it. Comes to me for all her wants, and I craft for her what she needs.
Not anymore, you don't.
Done for now.
Need to cloak myself here. This is where the leech dissects her prey. See you, old friend. Not be seen in this area.
One green. Sign of the one we bore. So fascinating. So beautiful. Bless you. You have advanced the cause of our kind. God go with you, Sister Friedeswith.
One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished.
That is enough.
Oh, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The ancient ones, the arbiters, they built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break. So difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Friedeswith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it. Would you?